Each year, hundreds of thousands of Americans find themselves hobbling around on crutches. When Partha Unnava broke his ankle playing basketball, he spent 6 weeks trying to get around on those old familiar sticks.
That's when I realized that crutches are one of the worst things out there.
But instead of getting frustrated, the Georgia Tech engineering student got to work on designing a better product.
I think my life has kind of been around the adage, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. When life gives you a broken ankle, make some better crutches.
Unnava spent a year researching the crutch and the history of its design.
We found an ancient Egyptian drawing with a drawing of an underarm crutch. And at that point, we thought, okay, this is a problem that's existed for thousands of years. Even pharaohs had underarm pain that we experience. It's about time for something to change.
Over the decades, many varieties of crutches have emerged, from arm cuffs to hands-free platform devices. So there are a fair share of competitors. But Unnava says his crutch has a unique blend of designs that helps eliminate underarm pain and nerve damage in a whole new way.
So the key features of the Bedrock crutch, it really starts with this forearm support. So when you lay your forearm on here, you have a lot more contact area, which means you have a better weight distribution throughout. And then with the wrist handle, because your arm's at an angle, not a lot of force goes directly through your wrist. It's split between your forearm and your hand. So it's a lot better support. And finally, when you go to rest on this crutch, because you're putting force down on the forearm support, this side piece ends up pushing into your body rather than up in your armpit.
He has turned this concept into a company called Better Walk, and it's definitely getting the 22-year-old CEO noticed. As a rising young entrepreneur, he's demonstrated his crutch to President Obama and has made it on Forbes' prestigious 30 Under 30 list. Unnava attributes his company's success to the valuable input and feedback he's received from the medical community.
Our philosophy is that the best people to design a product are the ones that use it or whose patients use it. So we went straight to orthopedic surgeons, physical therapists, and their patients, and I think we had about 100 of them involved in the process where every iteration we took back out, they tried it out, they gave us feedback, and we did that over and over until we got to a point where they were ready to go.
Unnava plans to roll out his first few thousand units this summer through select hospitals. The Better Walk crutch will retail at $130 versus the traditional crutch that costs about $55. Given the choices, people will have to decide.
Our goal since day one has been to change the standard of care. And that's something I still 100% believe that we're going to do.